What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Dark. I'm back with another power video. If you're new, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, like the video, and leave your comments below. Now, today, I'm going to be talking about a web article, and the web article is pretty much about Power Season 5 biggest fan theories. So, I will leave the link in the description so you can check that article out and you can read the article. And like I said, these are supposed to be the biggest theories that the fans of Power have been talking about. So let me know if you believe in the theories, if you think the theories are true. Today I will be talking about the first theory, and that is no one is safe. And also, I'm going to talk about will ghosts die, and that's another theory. And since the two tie together, I'm going to do both and talk about both today. And now, Power Season 5, theory number one, and that is no one is safe. Now, based on this article, they were saying that the writers of Power, Courtney Kipp as well, pretty much through the plot and the story, it's pretty much protected a lot of the main characters. You know, over these past four seasons, the story has protected a lot of main characters. So you see a lot of characters still living, main characters still living, walking around. Maybe in season five, they're not safe. You know, they're not safe as they would have been earlier in the season, you know. So I want you to think about that. Are the main characters safe? Are they safer now or they're not? You know, were they safer before? You know what I'm saying? Now, based on what Courtney Kemp said, she said, since we're moving towards the end of Power, a lot of the characters are not as safe. You know what I'm saying? Because we were getting to the end. So now we got to look at a new direction. And the story is ending. So that will make everybody believe that, yeah, you know what? Everybody's not safe. You know what I'm saying? No one is safe. But how would the show go if Tasha wasn't here, Tommy wasn't here, Kanan, Ghost, Dre, Angela? Now, we know the main two characters is Angela and Ghost. Those are the two main characters of the show, in my opinion, I believe. It leads into the next topic, and that is will ghosts die. Now, since the series is pretty much coming to its end, you know, we get into season five. Far as we know, we get in two more seasons after that. But with this article is saying that, well, Ghost, he's probably coming to the end of his journey. You know, they're building up Tyreek to be the new Ghost, and it's more likely than ever that Ghost may die. Now, do I believe Ghost would die? I don't believe Ghost would die in season five at all. You know, that's just me. I just don't. I feel like if Ghost was to ever die in this series, and I stated this before, if he was to die in this series, then it has to be the last season, you know. It cannot be this season if he does die. Because regardless of how the writing and story is, if you're going to continue to do another season after this, or two more seasons after this, what is going to be your selling point? Regardless of how we want to look at it, Ghost is the face of Power. You know, this man is the face of the show. So for season five, for him to die, I don't think that's going to happen. You know, that theory to me is not going to happen this season. Now, I believe it could happen later on, like in the last season, it's possible. But right now, no. You know, the show can't go, in my opinion, without Ghost. I mean, we'll be looking like, damn, we're Ghost at. I mean, how is Power going to be Power without Ghost? You know, yeah, we have Tyreek. But yeah, I mean, Tyreek is young still. I mean, I'm not saying Tyreek can't carry his own, but we still need the real Ghost. And like I said, in season five, I don't think he's going to go. Possibly at the end. And that's only if he's continuing to somehow be involved in all this negativity. You know, right now, if he continued to do what he's doing, he got a chance of dying, because Ghost is trying to, you know, have a clean image, but it's so hard. It's always something pulling him back. He can never just stay 100% clean, you know, and that's the thing about it. You know, Ghost knows if he stays in the drug game, if he stays with this street mentality, on the streets, killing and doing all this shit that they're doing, he's going to end up dead. I mean, Ghost is very aware of the rules of the game, so he know he can't stay because he's going to end up dead. He knows this already. That's why he don't want to be in it. It's going to lead to one thing, and that's death or in jail. You know what I'm saying? Ghost is very aware of this, but he's trying his best to get out. But the game is keep pulling him back, and that's because he still has a lot to lose still, you know. Regardless of Raina dying, Ghost still has Tyreek. He has another daughter, I think Yasmin, and, you know, Tasha. You know, he still have people to lose, Tommy. And that's his weaknesses. Because even if Ghost wants to be clean, if Tommy's ever in life-threatening trouble, no matter what, Ghost will be there. If Tasha's in life-threatening trouble, no matter what, Ghost will be there. And, of course, his kids. Even Angela. Yes, Angela. If she's in some life-threatening trouble, you best believe Ghost's going to be there too. So he's putting himself at more risk of dying. But in season 5, like I said, I don't think. Now, when we talk about no one is safe, I want you guys to let me know. Who in season 5, I'm talking about out of the main characters. I mean, we're talking about Dre, Angela, Ghost, Tasha, and Tommy. Now, I'm going to throw Tyreek out of this. And, you know, I don't think, I mean, Tyreek could be in, you know, he could die. I mean, he could, but I doubt they make Tyreek die seeing that Raina just died. So I'm going to throw Tyreek out the picture. But out of those characters I just mentioned, which one do you think has a higher chance of dying in season 5? Which one do you think? Now, and out of Tommy, Ghost, Kanan, Tasha, and Angela, out of these 5 characters, if one of them was to die, do you think the show can still go? You know, do you think this show can continue to go without Tasha? You know, because I've been hearing this a lot. People are like, oh, Tasha might die. Do you think this show really can go without Tasha if she was to die? It would be crazy. You know, but can the show continue? I want you to answer those questions. Like, the character you think that's going to die, do you think them dying that the show would not be able to go longer? You know what I'm saying? Because, like I told you guys, I think if Ghost was to go, I don't know about, I mean, to me, like, if Ghost was to get killed off, my motivation to watch the show would kind of die a little bit, you know? I will still watch just to see the conclusion, but I'm pretty sure it's a lot of people to be like, man, I ain't watching that no more. Like, my boy Ghost gone, you know. But what if Kanan was to go? Now, we all thought, Ghost thought Kanan was dead. Everybody thought he was dead, you know. What if he was to just die? The show could continue to go without Kanan, in my opinion. The show could go without Kanan, in my opinion. Dre, yes, the show can continue without Dre. Yeah, it could, you know. But what about Tasha? Like I said before, could the show continue without having Tasha on the show? So you, and that's another question. I want you to answer that. Could this show continue without Tasha? And in my opinion, I just feel like Angela and Ghost, if either one of them was to die, the show might struggle. So yes, the plot and the writing has protected a lot of the characters. And now the characters are not as safe as they were before. But I think the two characters that got insurance is Ghost and Angela. And I'm pretty sure the writers and Courtney Kim know that if they was to kill Ghost or Angela off in this season, that a lot of people are going to be pissed off. But they may risk losing some audience. You know, now a lot of people, they don't like Angela, you know. But in every show, you need an Angela. You need somebody like that. You need an Angela. You need somebody that people can hate. Like, oh, I hate Angela. She's dirty. She's sleeping with Ghost. You know, he's married. You need somebody like Angela in your shows. So I think you need Angela. You know what I'm saying? I think you need Angela. But what about Tasha? And I'm going to keep saying that because could this show really go without her? Because if Tasha was to go, you think Ghost is going to try to still get with Angela? Because I think his ass still would. That's just me. I think your boy Ghost would be like, damn, Tasha died. He'd be salty, but he'd try to still get with Angela, I think. On some just, Because that's who he really want to be with, for real. No matter throughout all this bullshit, Ghost really want to be with Angela. That's my opinion, you know. But I don't want to keep y'all too long. That was the first little series, part of the series. And like I said, the biggest fan theories, and that's in the article. So like I said, I will leave the link of the article in the description. And today we talked about no one is safe and will ghosts die. And read the articles. I'm going to do probably three more of these videos talking about the last three topics. But I want to thank you once again for all the support, all the love. And I will try my best to give you power content weekly. At least one power video a week, you know, up until the show starts. I mean, because I know we missed the show. I miss it. Also, make sure you check out that trailer to 50 Cent. He's the producer of the new show called The Oath. And it's going to be on Crackle. So make sure you check that out. Check out the trailer. I'll probably put that in the description as well if you haven't seen it yet. But make sure you check it out. But I'm going to get on out of here, man. It's your boy, Mar Dark. I'm out. Peace.
I've been a man. Yeah. Back to me cause I'm a package man. Four niggas, four straps, smashed up in an old black caravan. 100 more like I'm Barricade. Creep a phone like it's Pakistan. Happy shit to make it.